The word inflammation is often thrown around when talking about a cut or a wound, but do you really know what it means? Hi viewers and welcome back to Bestie. Inflammation is one of the tools our immune system uses to keep foreign pathogens like bacteria or viruses from damaging our bodies. When the immune system detects any sort of foreign invader, it sends blood, antibodies, and proteins to fight it. This is called acute inflammation. But there's another type known as chronic inflammation, which can cause health problems like dementia, diabetes, heart disease, arthritis, and joint disease. What you eat plays a huge role in both fighting and preventing inflammation. And in today's video, we'll tell you the best foods that can fight inflammation. From garlic, berries, avocado, raw oats, to carrots, and more. Watch until the end to learn about all of them. Number 1. Walnuts. Research suggests that eating an ounce of walnuts or other tree nuts every day reduces heart disease risk by 35%. It also reduces cholesterol significantly. This is attributed to the anti-inflammatory effects of nutrients such as unsaturated fatty acids, fiber, folate, vitamin E, phytesterols, and potassium. Another heart health benefit. Research also suggests that people who eat nuts daily are more likely to have a healthy body weight. Not a walnut fan? Almonds, pistachios, and peanuts offer similar benefits. What's your favorite tree nut? Tell us quickly down below in the comment section. Number 2. Garlic. Its flavor may be pungent, but garlic has a calming effect on inflammation within the body, particularly when it comes to heart health. Several studies suggest that garlic has the ability to lower cholesterol levels and prevent plaque buildup and blood clots. Thoughts vary on how much garlic to eat or the best ways to eat it. Until more is known, look for ways to add garlic into daily cooking to reap the potential heart and flavor benefits. Number 3. Butternut squash. The bright orange color of this squash is a sign that it's packed with carotenoids like beta-carotene, which acts as an antioxidant. In fact, regularly eating carotenoid-rich foods, think orange and dark green produce, is associated with less inflammation and heart disease. Butternut squash is also versatile. Roast it, puree it, or spiral it and use it as a pasta. It makes it a little easier to get in 5 produce servings a day, something that research also links to reducing your risk of heart disease and inflammation. Number 4. Flaxseed. Flax seeds may be tiny, but they pack a huge punch when it comes to reducing inflammation related to heart health. This is due to a unique type of uncommon fiber in foods called lignans. It also contains polyphenols and omega-3 fatty acids. The anti-inflammatory effects of these nutrients work to decrease blood pressure and improve cholesterol numbers. Look for ways to incorporate a little ground or whole flaxseed each day by sprinkling it in cereal, baked goods, and smoothies. Number 5. Quinoa. A high-fiber diet has been shown to lower levels of C-reactive protein, a marker of inflammation. The trouble is, most of us don't get half the fiber we need, so working it in every meal is key. With 5 grams of fiber per cooked cup, tossing quinoa in chili or serving it instead of lower-fiber grains like brown rice can keep inflammation at bay. Plus, 100 grams of cooked quinoa has about 4 grams of protein and 3 grams of fiber, so it's a nutritional win-win. Interested yet? Make sure you join our millions of followers and hit that subscribe button for all of our great Bestie content. Number 6. Berries. All berries, including raspberries, blackberries, and blueberries, are high in antioxidants called flavonoids. These contribute to anti-inflammatory effects by reducing free radical damage to cells. The antioxidants in dark-colored berries, like blueberries, blackberries, and raspberries, have been shown to help fight cancer, slow cognitive decline, and reduce risk of cardiovascular disease. Simply put, you should definitely up your berry intake to get all the health perks, at least 1 cup every day. Number 7. Cinnamon. If you needed another reason to sprinkle some cinnamon on your morning latte or bowl of cereal, here are 3. This versatile spice has been shown to help reduce and balance blood sugar, improve working memory, and even make your period, well, less horrible. Its high concentration of anti-inflammatory and antioxidant compounds helps protect your body from oxidative stress, fight infection, and repair tissue damage. Number 8. Salmon. Salmon and other fatty fish such as trout, sardines, anchovies, and mackerel are high in essential omega-3 fatty acids. These have significant anti-inflammatory properties. Why are they essential, though? Because your body can't make them, and you have to get them from your diet. If you have an autoimmune condition, omega-3s are even more important because they're extra beneficial when it comes to conditions like lupus, rheumatoid arthritis, and type 1 diabetes. Omega-3s are also critical for brain health, and interestingly enough, those who eat fatty fish regularly are less likely to be depressed or anxious. In short, omega-3s are one of the most well-studied nutrients, and the results show time and time again the massive anti-inflammatory effects they have on the body. Number 9. Avocado. When most think of avocados, they think of healthy fats. And that's because avocados are loaded with monounsaturated good fats. These help reduce cholesterol and soothe inflammation of the joints. Avocados are also high in vitamin K, C, E, manganese, selenium, and zinc. Healthy fats are needed for energy, blood clotting, brain development, absorbing fat-soluble vitamins, and limiting inflammation. The various nutrients in avocados have also proven beneficial in preventing Alzheimer's and Parkinson's. Number 10. Green tea. The famous tea, which is known for its antioxidant and anti-inflammatory properties, can be another great addition to the list. Sipping green tea every day can not only help you to lose weight, but can also reduce inflammation in the body. It's one of the healthiest beverages you can drink to protect yourself from heart disease, cancer, Alzheimer's disease, obesity, and other conditions. Number 11. Cherries. Research suggests that both sweet and tart cherries lower inflammatory blood proteins to offer pain relief effects comparable to ibuprofen. In fact, the Arthritis Foundation suggests eating cherries as a way to ease joint issues related to arthritis and gout. Certain compounds in cherries appear to reduce inflammation by stopping free radicals from damaging cells. But they may help you get a more restful sleep, something that's key in preventing inflammation. Cherries can increase melatonin levels and stop inflammatory cytokines that disrupt sleep. Number 12. Watermelon. A refreshing treat in the summer heat, watermelon is known for being sweet and juicy. But the melon's nutritional perks are rarely mentioned. Watermelon is one of the few food sources of lycopene, a powerful compound that's responsible for the melon's pink-red hue and protects the body from free radical damage. Research suggests that lycopene offers an antioxidant-like protection that may prevent cell mutations, halt cancer growth, and reduce risk of Alzheimer's, heart disease, and diabetes. Number 13. Ginger. Researchers attribute ginger's health benefits to gingerols, compounds that are antioxidant, anti-inflammatory, antibacterial, and anti-disease. According to numerous studies, these compounds block several genes and enzymes in the body that promote inflammation. Fresh ginger is the richest in gingerol, so grate up the root, throw it in a mesh bag, steep, and sip on ginger tea. Number 14. Red peppers. Peppers are an anti-inflammatory superfood, but go red to reap the most benefits. Of the three colors, red has the highest amount of inflammatory-reducing vitamin C, along with the bioflavonoids beta-carotene, quercetin, and lutein. Lutein has been found to neutralize free radicals and reduce inflammation. Beta-carotene is a compound that can possibly reduce a wide range of cancers. It can also reduce the risk of severity of inflammatory conditions such as asthma and rheumatoid arthritis. Number 15. Raw oats. Throw together a jar of overnight oats packed with dark chocolate, berries, nuts, and a dash of cinnamon, and you'll be fighting inflammation and drastically reducing belly fat. The raw oats are a resistant starch, a type of carb that passes through your gut undigested. Instead of feeding you, it feeds your healthy gut bacteria, which produces a fatty acid that encourages more efficient fat oxidation, known as butyrate. Higher levels of butyrate reduce inflammation and insulin resistance. Less inflammation means less bloating and a slimmer you. Apart from reducing inflammation, oats have many other health benefits as well. Learn more about them by watching 14 important health benefits of oats that will surprise you. Now back to the top 17 anti-inflammatory foods that you should eat every day. Number 16. Carrots. Carrots contain beta-carotene the body can convert to vitamin A, which is essential for your health, but it's also a powerful antioxidant in its own right. Carrots are also rich in zeaxanthin and lutein, which are related to vitamin A. Eating a diet rich in these antioxidants may help to reduce your risk of cancer by preventing damage to the healthy cells of your body. Since carrots are low in calories and a good source of fiber, they can also help you lose weight if necessary. Obesity is a risk factor for heart disease, diabetes, and some forms of cancer. Number 17. Olive oil. This oil is an essential component of the Mediterranean diet, which has been linked to heart health and longevity. It's rich in monounsaturated fats that are good for your blood vessels and has polyphenols that work as antioxidants to protect the cells in your body. Olive oil helps to reduce inflammation, high cholesterol, and it's possible that some of the polyphenols prevent some forms of cancer. Apart from eating anti-inflammatory foods, one of the best ways to reduce inflammation is to avoid foods that cause it. Learn more about them by watching 11 Surprising Foods That Cause Inflammation or 10 Foods to Avoid If You Have Arthritis. So go ahead and watch one or both of these videos for maximum benefits. What's your favorite anti-inflammatory food? Let us know in the comments below.